रेडी स्टार्ट। अप्लाइंग द लॉ लेड डाउन बाय दिस कोर्ट इन द अफोरसेड डिसीजन टू द फैक्ट्स ऑफ द केस ऑन हैंड एंड कंसिडरिंग सेक्शन 28 ऑफ द स्पेसिफिक रिलीफ एक्ट कॉमा वी आर ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट द ट्रायल कोर्ट अर्ड इन एक्सरसाइजिंग द डिस्क्रिएशन in favor of the plaintiff and erred in extending the time in favor of the plaintiff to deposit the balance sale consideration of rupees 15 lakh by condoning the huge delay of 853 days, which as observed herein above has not been explained sufficiently at all. Stopera. As observed herein above, comma, after the plaintiff was directed to deposit the balance sale consideration of rupees 15 lakh within a period of 2 weeks from the date of ex parte judgment and decree dated 12/10/2013, comma, which the plaintiff failed to deposit, pay even no application for extension of time under section 148 CPC and section 28 of the specific relief act was made thereafter within a reasonable time and was made after a period of 853 days stop. Nothing is on record that in between any notice was given to the defendant to execute the sale deed. As per the judgment and decree on deposit of the balance sale consideration stopera, the application filed by the plaintiff under section 148 CPC and section 28 of the specific relief act seeking extension of time to deposit the balance sale consideration was hopelessly delayed stop as observed here in above comma section 28 of the specific relief act seeks to provide complete relief to both the parties in terms of a decree of specific performance stop therefore comma the trial court failed to exercise the discretion judicially in favor of the defendant and erred in exercising the discretionary power in favor of the plaintiff comma that too with a delay of 853 days stop the high court has erred in confirming the same and dismissing the revision applications stopera under the circumstances comma the order passed by the trial court allowing the application of the plaintiff being IA number 732 of 2016 seeking extension of time to deposit the balance sale consideration deserves to be dismissed and IA number 914 of 2017 filed by the defendant appellant under section 28 of the specific relief act to rescind the agreement to sale dated 9/5/2012 deserves to be allowed stop however at the same time comma to strike the balance between the parties the amount of rupees 8 lakh paid by the plaintiff as an advance is to be returned to the plaintiff with 12% interest per annum from 9/5/2012 till the actual payment comma within a period of 6 weeks from today comma failing which it shall carry interest at the rate of 18% per annum stopera in view of the above and for the reasons stated above comma both these appeals succeed stop the impugned common judgment and order dated 17/1/2022 passed by the high court dismissing the revision applications and the common order passed by the trial court dated 29/6/2019 allowing IA number 732 of 2016 filed by the plaintiff seeking extension of time with a huge delay of 853 days and dismissing IA number 914 of 2017 filed by the defendant to rescind the agreement to sale dated 9/5/2012 are hereby quashed and set aside. IA number 732 of 2016 filed by the plaintiff under section 148 CPC and section 28 of the Specific Relief Act seeking extension of time with a huge delay of 853 days to deposit the balance sale consideration stands dismissed.